When it comes to the tech industry, the next generation is paving the way.
And I just love coding. I love technology.
Like Governess Simpson, a senior at the University of Minnesota.
I didn't think that someone like me would be in this field. And so I'm hoping 10 to 15 years from now, younger women and girls don't have to feel that way.
According to the Bureau of Labor Statistics, women earn only 18% of computer science bachelor's degrees in the U.S.
When I was in high school, I didn't actually think I was going to be involved in this field at all. I thought I was going to major in vocal performance. It wasn't until at the end of my high school where I was taking a chemistry and physics class that my teacher told me I'd be a really good engineer. And that was the first time that somebody ever told me that I could go into this field, and I haven't looked back since.
Simpson is now studying industrial and systems engineering with a minor in computer science.
The idea of building something from nothing is just really interesting to me.
In 2019, Simpson got involved with the organization Rewriting the Code, a nonprofit that supports and empowers young women in tech.
Later on, I learned about Black Wings, which is a subsection of Rewriting the Code specifically for Black women in technology.
She's now a leader for the group, made up of more than 1,300 members from more than 200 universities. This weekend, she'll lead the second annual Black Wings Hacks, an international virtual hackathon.
We give them a prompt. The prompt is going to be build for social good, and we give them about 72 hours just to build whatever product they want, whether that be a web application or a mobile app. And my job is going to be facilitating the event.
The hackathon is open to college women in a tech major.
It's extremely important. We are very underrepresented. Even in my coding classes now, typically I'm the only woman of color, and there are very few women in the courses as well, not just in computer science, and engineering as a whole. And so being part of this hackathon means a lot because that allows me to change that and hopefully get more women to know that they can have a seat at the table and they can be successful in this field.
What would be your hope looking at this industry 10, 15 years from now?
I would want there to be representation of all shades and of all genders. I would want my younger self to be able to look at the people in this field and say, I look like that. That's somebody that I can aspire to. Because when I was younger, the reason that I didn't go into this field to start was because I didn't see anyone who looked like me. I want to make an impact in this world, and I think I can use technology to get there.
There's no doubt she will. The hackathon is this weekend from February 4th through the 6th. Registration is free, and again, it's open to college women enrolled in a tech major.